Royster. Now, for those of you who haven't been to our show before, there's a little tale I've got to tell here, because we got invited to play in Red Square a few years ago. We were the first rock and roll band allowed to play in Red Square in Moscow. That was pretty cool. And they were a great audience, and of course they loved that song, USSR. But the interesting thing for me and the band was, we got to meet a lot of members of the Russian government. This was Moscow, Kremlin and all that. And if you'd have told me when I was a little kid that I'd be meeting the Russian government, I wouldn't have believed it. But there we were, and the Minister of Defense comes up to me, and he's this young guy, you know. I don't know why I was expecting my name. He comes up to me, he says, "Paul, first record I ever bought was Love Me Do." Minister of Defense! I'm loving this. That's great, that's fabulous. And another guy comes up and says, "We learned the English from Beatle Records." He says, "No, this is true. Hello, goodbye." I find myself in times of trouble, not a man.